Yes?
I was caught by the rain. This was the only place with the light. So I came in. But now I shall go.
Don't! Sit down and wait for the rain to stop. So that's how you came here. I will marry you. But we have to wait. Marriage costs money, the license, and other fees.
The señorita.
I don't want you to go back to that house. And I shall pay for the license.
Señorita!
Yes.
What are you doing in the shop? I live here, señorita.
I have come to take you back. Because Pepe is now living with mother. He told me what happened the night you left. But the detective I hired took a long time to locate you.
But he is going to marry me, señorita. As soon as we have enough money with which to pay the license and other fees.
Well, here is the salary you forgot to ask for in your hurry to leave.
But señorita,
the other bill is my gift for the bride. And now, is there anything else I can do for you?
There is, señorita. Wait for him and do not tell him you have seen me. Say that you have heard about us from the detective you hired to locate me. that you are giving him a gift of money so he can marry me. But why? Because I love him, señorita. I want him to think he is paying for license, not I.
Where have you been?
Looking for ices with which to polish our table.
You should not leave the shop when I am out. People might come in.
Did any?
Well, no. I have a surprise for you. But why? I am not earning much, but...
Can it go on like this? It is not right.
You mean...
Yes. Let's both work and save money. Then perhaps...
Where will you work this time?
Somewhere not very far from here. The fish is under the basin, near the stove.